Do you solemnly swear that you will support, obey, and defend the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this Commonwealth, and that you will discharge the duties of your office with fidelity? If so, say, I do. Congratulations.
But whatever this year may bring, the House Democratic Caucus that I am honored to lead will continue to speak up, speak out, and stand up for working families, for retirees, for our children. We will keep working to improve all of Pennsylvania's schools so that all our children get the kind of start in life that prepares them to succeed. And we will never stop fighting for the rights and protection of disadvantaged people who suffer from economic hardship, race or gender discrimination, or the lack of basic rights that all of us should be able to take for granted. We'll do all this because we know that our people, to reach their full potential, Pennsylvania needs to be an economic, educational, and environmental leader. Mr. Speaker, I hope that as we begin this new session, we all find ways of listening to each other, understanding and working together, and getting past our differences. If we can do that, the people who sent us here will be the winners, and we will make progress in the vital task of building a better Pennsylvania. God bless you all, and thank you, Mr. Speaker.